The state has entered a nolle prosequi in a matter in which a suspended Eastern Province Patriot Front Youth Chairperson Emmanuel Banda was accused of assaulting a police officer. In this matter, Banda was jointly charged with four others, with one count of aggravated assault with intent to steal contrary to the laws of Zambia. And when the matter came up before Lusaka High Court Judge Timothy Katenekwa for commencement of trial, the state advocate Angelica Mwanza informed the court that the state was unable to proceed with the case owing to the nature of the offense. She told the court that the state had intended to call the victim, who is the key witness. Unfortunately, they encountered challenges to secure his attendance. And Detective Chief Inspector Mwita Moya told the court that the complaint in the matter, Mr. Alan Mbewe, is unwell and he is unable to walk, both legs and the right wrist are swollen. State advocate Ms. Mwanza then informed the court that under the circumstances, they are left with no option but to discontinue with the matter for now so that it comes in the next session to allow the victim to get better. Hence, discontinued the matter by way of nolle prosequi with instructions to rearrest. Judge Katenekwa states that since the state has opted to discontinue the matter by way of nolle prosequi, the court has no option but to discharge all the accused and warn that such discharge is not an acquittal. In the meantime, you are all discharged and set at liberty. In this matter, it is alleged that on 6 July 2020 in Lusaka, the five jointly and wise acting together with others unknown and with intent to steal assaulted Alan Mbewe. In this case, Emmanuel Banda, commonly known as JJ 35, a businessman of Petauke District, is jointly charged with John Lungu, 26 of Garden House, Maxwell Pito, 20 of Lusaka West, Moses Lionde, 27 of Kanyama, and Lloyd Piri, 21 of unknown residential address, Margaret Chota, Movie TV News in Lusaka.